Claudia from realfoodies.com/tastybits, and I'm here today at Kitchen on Fire in Berkeley, California. And I'm going to show you guys how to make a really simple and tasty watermelon salad. Okay, so watermelon to me is sort of like the new beet, because I don't know if you guys realize this, but or I don't know if you guys noticed this, but beets for a while there were on every single menu. They're like a beet salad, a beet something else, a beet painting. And now the new beet is watermelon, because I'm seeing it on a bunch of menus, in salads, compressed with cheese. And even though it's super popular, I think a lot of people are still afraid of making watermelon in a savory way. So I'm gonna teach you guys how to make a tasty, tasty watermelon salad with a few very simple ingredients. Okay, for this super simple salad, we're gonna need some fresh watermelon, about 2.5 cups, a little bit of julienne mint, just for color and a tiny bit of flavor, some salt, some pepper, some red onions, a little simple vinaigrette that I made with red wine vinegar, olive oil, salt, and pepper, and some little tomatoes. So I've made a very simple little vinaigrette out of 2 parts olive oil, 1 part red wine vinegar, a bunch of black pepper to make it emulsify, and a little bit of salt. And what I like to do when I use red onions is I like to throw them in my vinaigrette for about an hour early or a few minutes early, give them a little bit of pickling, and take a bit of the edge off. I throw those in here, put those over here. This recipe calls for cherry tomatoes. These are a little bit bigger, but I like that they're about the same size as the watermelon. Give it a little bit of a stir. And watermelon can be kind of delicate, so you wanna just sort of fold the ingredients in. And I'm gonna put the mint in. Oopsie. And I'm gonna season a little bit. I like to season at the end because I just don't think it's enough. That looked like a lot, you guys, but it's not going to be. Bunch of pepper, and this is what's beautiful about watermelon. It works so nicely with pepper. And if you wanted to go really crazy, you could throw some feta cheese in here, or even some crumbled goat cheese. This is a gorgeous, tasty, and impressive salad to serve your friends. I love how beautiful this salad is and how absolutely delicious it is. I don't think bowls quite show off how beautiful the watermelon and tomatoes are. You can clean off the plate after if you want. Don't be afraid to pile it high. Beautiful. So the next time you go to that hipster restaurant and you order the watermelon salad, just know that you could do it for free at home.